So let's talk about how to keep your drain from becoming clogged. You want to make sure that you don't flush any hair down the drain. Another thing you could do is just run water. If you simply flush your drain every once in a while, that'll keep all of that bacteria and anything else, the slime that goes into the drain, from becoming lodged in the drain and causing a stoppage.